All doubt. This whole universe is Shiva. Why do we come to this particular place to just to see him? The whole universe is made just him.
You need an incubator to hatch. You need something to crack the shell, otherwise you don't.
So that's why we come to Khailash, for that.
Because you didn't do it in the programs. We're putting you through a tougher grind. Don't the doctors try out like this? Initially a mild antibiotic, if it doesn't want a stronger one, a stronger one, a stronger one. Just like that. So…
So this is the ultimate?
No, 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 we got more. No, if everything is revealed, you'll understand everything according to your understanding and then nothing will work. Right now, you think everywhere there is Shiva and it didn't work, isn't it? It's not worked. If it happened experientially, it would have worked miraculously. But it's somebody else's idea. Somebody said everywhere there is Shiva, you picked up that idea, it didn't work for you. So one possibility, one dose which could have worked wonderfully has been wasted. So the next door should not be revealed to you, it must be injected. Otherwise it won't work. Everything will go waste. That's why I keep on saying, never read any spiritual books, because all the possibilities you will destroy intellectually. Any one of them could have worked for you if it was given to you at the right moment in the right way. But because you think you know everything, nothing works.